We have an update now on a brutal attack on Long Island. We've learned the victim has died. Levittown police say 64-year-old Linda Levy died last Thursday from injuries she sustained. Investigators say Levy was asleep in her home in June when she was hit in the face by someone who broke into the home on Straight Lane. Police are still looking for a suspect.